I don't think it helps to jump into phrases that if somebody talks about the land hunger, then is hating the whites. And what, how else could you describe those who own the land? How do you describe them if you don't say what happened? We are not even talking about the history, what happened. Many of those people did not buy the land, and we don't want to talk about that.